Best smartwatch I've ever owned. Had a VA3 before this, so change isn't that dramatic tilde, but the VA4 has a much better battery than the VA3 and like the band better. Tracks my surfing. 2. With the surfing app downloaded from the Garmin store. And tracks how many waves I've caught, calories burned, etc. This is a great purchase tilde and a 3 thumbs up. The watch has been great so far. Great experience from seller. Product itself is exactly what I was looking for. Garmin's prices are still too steep. But I went from a 2019 Galaxy watch to this and won't be going back. This is a fitness, health tracking watch front and center. And it's better at it than Samsung battery as so much be. I don't get advertised 8 days though. I get about 5/6. So I took off a star for that plus price. Overall, I am very satisfied with this watch to track my health and fitness. I was concerned about the accuracy of the heart rate from the wrist, but apparently the technology has improved dramatically. I've compared it to my old chest strap monitor and it's spot on. The watch is comfortable, but I did replace the band and it is much more comfortable. I was disappointed in the battery life. Garmin claims 8 days, but there's no way in God's green earth that this thing is getting anywhere near 8 days. My watch required a factory reset because I had a software issue. But after that and reducing all the possible settings, I still only get 4 days. As far as the additional warranty goes with this item, it's probably a scam. I can't even get the thing registered. Their website says that my information is not correct. Nobody answers the 1-800 number and they have yet to return my calls after 2 weeks. I can't even register my item. I can imagine how much worse it'd be if I actually needed them to get it fixed. All good. Vivoactive 4 is good as expected for a smartwatch. Just one thing. I wanted it more for track my runs than anything else, so I would have gone for a Forerunner series. This one is not thought great for running. When doing strength training, it is not very good at determining which exercise I am doing. It is not bad, just not good. I does great on bike rides, walks, and jogs. No issues. I works as described. Vivoactive 4 is monster of tweaking options. It can be used in variety of sports and there is plenty of optional sensors to improve precision of metering. It is on par with the best smartwatches here, and indeed it is almost smartwatch by itself. I prefer it over real smartwatches for its extra long battery life of 6, 5 to 7, 5 days depending on intensity of use. Non-OLED continuous display is exactly what is needed for fitness tracking. It seems that Garmin with each updates improve on various functions and sleep tracking, which was slightly less optimal than pure fitness tracking gets better. Click link in description for more reviews.